Freeman. The Vortigaunt said he was on the way. Dr. Freeman, Alex Vance is over here. The Vort's trying to patch her up.
Alex Vance clings to the margins. My kin are still some distance away. For now, we must not be disturbed.
Yeah, well, about that. As long as you're down here, Freeman, maybe you can give us a hand. Let me show you how the antlion sensors work. Got some supplies over here if you need them. Health and ammo, that sort of thing. This sensor will light up if an antlion's coming down this tunnel. More lights mean more antlions. When a tunnel lights up, we move a few turrets in front of it. Pretty simple, eh, Doc?
Hey, Doc. On your way here, you weren't followed, were you?
Don, listen to him, Doc. We're on edge because this place is riddled with antlions.
The Vort says as long as we don't step on their grubs, they shouldn't hear us this far from the nest.
Yeah, well, that's a theory I'd rather not test. We're down to our last two turrets, and even these are held together by baling wire and duct tape at this point. Nice to have them in a pinch, but I wouldn't exactly trust them with my life. Hey, Griggs, you might want to show Dr. Freeman where we keep the supplies, huh?
Oh, yeah. Down there by the Vort. Everything you need for doctoring. They're coming. One light.
Let's move. We have to defend the Vort. You ever seen an antlion before?
Over here, Shackley!
We got the breach!
We'll be okay as long as they stick to one tunnel.
Dr. Freeman, you take care of the turrets.
Freeman, but
things were pretty quiet until you showed up.
Swarm at 24!
Come on, come on, let's go!
I'm coming, I'm coming!
Come on, try to keep up.
Let's just stay here.
We got 36. You handle 12, Doc. Hey, if you see a bug on me, how about you try to get it off next time?
I didn't see it.
Yeah, no, sure. You're only like 5 feet tall.
Get it.
We got the breach. Hey, Doc, you cover 24.
Oh, God, they're coming from everywhere. More 12.
Well, we all got 10. There's hundreds of them. Hey, Doc, you cover the breach.
There are 12.
We got 24.
What was wrong with that hole?
What makes you think that?
We got 12.
Incoming at 36.
And the breach. And 24.
Oh, God, it's coming from everywhere.
Thank you.
Watch all the tunnels, Freeman! We can do this, right, guys?
Three lights! We got three lights!
Why are there so many? I think we misunderestimated!
Come on!
Get ready! Okay! Get ready! Three lights! This is gonna be bad!
We killed many antlions. Yet many more remain. We must attend to the Alexans. There is no time. More antlions approach. We shall quiet them.
Thank you.
We have exhausted their immediate number. Now to the next matter of urgency. The Alex Vance. Her injuries are grave. This will necessitate deep submersion in the Vortessin.
Indeed.
We require the larval extract.
Oh, yes.
The extract. Yes. Agreed. I will make the journey to seek the extract. Deep within the nest, in the sacred nectarium. But I cannot hope to bring it back alone.
We must remain to keep the Alex Vance alive. Please, Freeman, join me.
Yes, take
the Freeman. There is no finer
Just
companion.
So.
Well stated.
Yes, forward. Follow, Freeman. This body is yours to command. Lead on! Finish them. Beware the Asinines. The Earth is displayed from its quick cargo rock pastures. But it also serves. Keen to our presence. Expect ever greater resistance as we proceed. The sad fate of these others is our